Good morning, guys.
Good morning, guys. I didn't say good morning.
Starting a vlog is always a hard time. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel and another episode of Murmau. Today is not Raksha Bandhan. Today is not Ganpati. Today is nothing. Today is just a casual day and a riksha is passing by and I hate it. Okay. So today I thought I'll shoot I'll vlog a casual day in my life because I think that you guys like my vlogs and the Nykaa hauls I do, like the stats I get from YouTube. According to those stats, it's like found out that you guys love the hauls and my vlogs. So I thought today I'll vlog. Today I have actually nothing to do, to be very honest. It's 9 o'clock. I just woke up like half an hour ago and I have college for just 2 hours, guys. Like, can you imagine? Just for 2 hours, one lecture for 2 hours, and I have to go at 1 to 3 is my college timing today. Like, I don't know what is wrong with my college. Now some of you all must be wondering, why are you even going to college? Because it's my college. I have attendance 73% in that subject, but that ma'am has told us ki if you don't attend the lectures, like aage ke lectures, you might come in defaulters because the percentage will decrease. And then I have had a lot of fungas in college because of attendance. Those people who know me from college, they know. So yeah, that's why I'm gonna go to college. The main reason why I will go to college is because my friends are giving presentation in the lecture. So, friends ki udane to college jana hi padega yaar. And what else do I have to do today? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. And I'm sorry, I have not been, like last week I have not posted anything because one, I was sick again as usual, and second is that why is this chidiya irritating yaar? And second is that I had a lot of submissions, like back-to-back presentations and synopsis submission, major project. So I had a lot of work, so I was not able to post and like shoot a video and post and stuff. I guess this will continue till November end, just to put it out there. Till November end, I won't be able to, you know, and I don't like putting quantity if there is no quality. Like, I can post so many videos, I have so many ideas, but then I don't want to just put videos just for the sake of it. And I guess today's vlog is gonna be too much fun because you're gonna see a lot of my friends, you'll see my college and what we actually do in college. So yeah, I'm very excited for today's vlog. I have already pinged my friends ki listen, I'm gonna vlog to come to college and all that. So yeah. No, you're not going there. No, Chevy. This is how my morning is, guys. Tell them how you sick. Tell them. Very good. Who is a good girl? Chevy is a good girl. Yeah. Who's a good girl? Chevy is a good girl. गाइस शेवी क्रॉल करते करते मेरे पीछे पीछे आई बेडरूम तक. नो 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 नो. हाय. ओके सो आई हैव क्विकली गॉटन रेडी एंड आई थिंक आई एम डेफिनेटली लेट. आई जस्ट वांटेड यू ऑल टू सी व्हाट आई एम वेयरिंग. दिस इज माय फेवरेट टी शर्ट एंड इट्स लाइक अ फ्रेंड्स डूडल एंड आई लव इट. एंड देन आई एम वेयरिंग दीज रिप्ड जीन्स.
Barclays, by the way.
Yeah.
Say something about me, chal. about you.
Hmm. You have to think so much, matlab.
Yeah, a girl who is very pretty.
Yes.
And the prettiest girl in our class. And
kya pehna hai tune aaj? Saying something about 200 ka notes, na?
Monopoly.
Monopoly ke notes hai.
She thinks they look like Monopoly notes.
And calculation kuch to.
Nahi hoga. Kya 200 ka calculation?
200 ka calculation. 100 ka aata hai, 200 ka kyun nahi aata? Our college looks so pretty from outside, no?
From here also.
Kuch to bol de teri life ke bare mein. What is going on in life?
Life is very beautiful.
Seriously, from your jagah, the way you're sitting. तो ऐसे कोने में क्यों बैठी है मतलब? किसी ने punish किया है?
No AC in college where I can get wind.
No AC in college, yeah, like seriously. How's your life, Sunil?
हम अंदर से टूट चुके हैं.
क्या? तीन बार बजाऊंगी मैं.
हम अंदर से टूट चुके हैं.
Okay, so my college is like more of a zoo. And ये बंदर सिमरन है. And now we are gonna show you the famous जला हुआ खंडर, which is there in my college. You can Google it up. And just Google horror story of SNDT. You'll get to see this whole thing.
इतना पेमेंट बड़ा है.
Can we go inside?
Let's go.
I think
पीछे से जाते हैं.
From here. But we can go from here also.
झाड़ देखना दुनिया कितने बड़े.
Dude, it actually looks creepy यार from outside. Okay, so we are not sure if we can enter this khandar, but we are trying. Just hope that the watchman doesn't catch us. Where is the back entrance? But dude, it's very scary. So I'm very scared.
तो आगे से जाना
है. कहाँ से दिख रहा है देखो entrance यहाँ पे? Guys, it's so spooky. Please don't say anything. I'm scared. And it's like a big, big, big auditorium. It's weird. Weird. ये बहुत बड़ा ऑडी था SNDT का. And I don't know if y'all can see it. I think I need. Oh my God, this is so pretty, but I don't know if they are able to see. These are the stairs where people used to sit. है ना? And that is the stage, like a huge stage, and the ceilings are so tall, man. Okay, so these are the circular stairs. Okay, anybody can fall from here. Like I can fall any time, and I'm doing this for Simran. Where you wanna go, you can go anywhere and everywhere you wanna go.
I cried a lot because life sucks. Life is like despacito. कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा पर सब लोग बचा.
That was my quote. I posted that yesterday on Facebook.
आई इस प्रदेश में जितना खूबसूरत है और हमारी लगा भी देता है. जैसे इसकी grey walls है ना ऐसी हमारी ज़िंदगी है grey. तू गलत दिन पे आई है वीडियो लेने.
क्यों क्यों क्यों?
We all had a nervous break.
What happened? What happened?
Life happened, bro. Life.
किसने
तकी ने मार दी तो किसी को मारने की जरूरत ही
नहीं. बोलना क्या हुआ?
मैं सच्ची बता रहा हूँ.
कुछ हुआ है यार सब.
Third year sucks. Third year sucks. Third year should be taken out of the life of every engineer.
What should I say for fourth year then?
It sucks too.
Okay, next stop where? Simran.
मिठी
बाई. Why मिठी बाई?
Because हमारे यहाँ पे कुछ नहीं
है. हमारे कॉलेज के अंदर ना कुछ मिलता है ना कॉलेज के बाहर कुछ मिलता है. So we are going to Mithibai and eating Chezwan Frankie. It's not Chezwan, it's Chezwan.
Yes.
Chezwan cheese Frankie with chocolate milkshake from J.E. John. And the camera is going to fall for sure. Like I can't vlog the whole time because I can't play music because of copyright issues. That's the only thing I don't like about YouTube. but it's okay. So yeah, once I get my Frankie, I'll make you all jealous once I get it. That's Mithibai, guys, and that's my college, and I miss it. I miss Mithibai, Simran. Do you miss Mithibai? हाँ ये तो भवंस की थी और मिट्टी भाई के सामने वाला डोसा वाला अंकल हमारा बहुत फेवरेट है तो जब मैं मिट्टी भाई में था we used to come here सामने and we used to eat pizza डोसा और फिर बाद में milkshake Dairy Dawn का This was like the ritual. अभी SNDT में आने के बाद खाने के बहुत वांदे हो गया यार. We have to come all the way here to eat. हमारे कॉलेज के बाहर कुछ नहीं है खाने के लिए. So yeah. And Simran was in Bhavans, but Simran used to come and sit in my college का lectures. Is life. Whenever we are depressed, we come here so that we can eat and you know be happy. Because in our college, there is a depression in the fourth year. Mein. Depressed zindagi hogi hamari placements and all these chakkar mein. So yeah. Now home.
Yes.
Chalo ghar.
Fir ghar jaake kya karegi?
Ghar jaake, main to I'll have to edit. What will you do?
Soega.
Okay, hi guys. I just came back home. It's 5:45 right now and back to our chit-chatting spot. I feel I talk to you all when I'm at home like over here only at this exact spot. October heat is killing me guys, you have no idea. Plus I don't have AC in my college so it sucks, trust me. And especially on Tuesdays like I have college just from 1 to 3. Just for that one lecture of 2 hours, I have to travel for more than 3 hours to my college. So yeah, it is very annoying on Tuesdays. Plus the timing is also so weird. Like subah hota to fir bhi theek tha. Dopahar ko 1 to 3. I think I'm not gonna drag the vlog now because already 6 baj to bach chuke hai sham ke and I don't think anything exciting is gonna happen. I'll just sleep for some time and then I'll start editing because there is a lot of footage from today and I want to upload this vlog tomorrow itself. So yeah, I'll just do that. So yeah, that's it for today's vlog. I think I hope you liked it. If you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down what other videos you want to see. Yeah, mujhe usse yaad aaya that I won't be able to film any makeup videos for now because of the heat. I don't know what allergy I've got on my skin, but I have got like horrible rash on my skin. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I have got very bumpy skin right now and I have chosen not to put anything on my face till it heals. So I won't be able to like do any makeup sort of videos, but if you want to like you know see fashion lookbooks or any styling tips or maybe any challenge videos, anything except from makeup which I can do, you can just you know put the comment in the comment section below and I would love to do it. So that's all I wanted to say. Subscribe if you have not already and I shall see you very soon. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye guys. I can't put the music but because of copyright issues.
Okay. पर मैं भी हिल रही हूँ.
रिश्तों के भी रूप बदलते हैं.
फिर से.